There's one guy I should mention, the guy who choreographed the dance at the end of the film. He's called Longinus.
Yeah.